This is how Islam glorifies women at the different stages of life. To reflect the same in her words, I would request Master Rufaida from Senior KGB to present a speech on status of women in Islam.
Honorable Chief Guest, respected principal teachers, and all my dear friends, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Myself, Master Rufaida Nadim, I am from Senior KG. It's my privilege and honor that I am standing before you to tell a few words on status of women in Islam. Respected listeners, women are so respected in Islam that even the glorious Quran states about the status of women in Islam. Isn't it a privilege itself to have a whole surah in your name? These days people say women are not respected in Islam. They don't have rights in Islam. Women are not treated equally in Islam. Honorable listeners, women are not equal in fact. Islam has raised the status of women from below the earth so high that paradise lies under our feet. She has rights 3 times more of her children. The first martyr in Islam was a woman. The first person to believe the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was a woman. In his last sermon, beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam instructed to take care of women. Respected listeners, औरत जब बेटी बनती है तो अपने वालिद के लिए जन्नत का दरवाजा खोलती है। औरत जब बीवी बनती है तो अपने शौहर का आधा ईमान मुकम्मल करती है। औरत जब माँ बनती है जन्नत उसके कदमों के नीचे आती है। अगर हर किसी को इस्लाम में मुसलमान औरत का दर्जा पता होता तो फिर कोई कभी नहीं कहेगा कि इस्लाम में औरतों को कोई फजीलत नहीं। थैंक यू, जज़ाकअल्लाह। Remember me in dua.